Hey, what's up, everybody? Welcome to another video game discussion. Today we talk about that. We got several on this one. That, Shadow the Hedgehog, Banjo-Kazooie, Ken from Street Fighter, Isaac from Golden Sun, Chorus Kids from Rhythm Heaven, Mock Rider, and Geno from Super Mario RPG Legends 7 Stars will be in Super Smash Bros. Ultimate. This is a gigantic, supposed rumor. Big one. A pretty big one. That's the only one. I'm shocked on the list that this is a leaked, if this is 100% real whatsoever. If it is Mock Rider. The only reason was I remember people having him on a list back when Brawl was around. Like Brawl was like this very, like okay. I remember Mock Rider, but I never really cared about Mock Rider. I didn't even give a shit. Like, I would never assume he would be a character whatsoever, if he is. And when Wii U and 3DS version, I saw Mock Rider more and more and more, but it was more like very, like, bottom of the list. Like, top 20, he'll be literally number 20 or 19. Top 10, he'll be literally number 10. Like, he would be the lowest entry on everybody's list that you want to put in Super Smash Bros. So, Mock Rider is the only one I'm kind of like, really? Mock Rider? Like, if he goes into the game, that's great. But I wasn't expecting Mock Rider. But then again, he might be that, whoa, what the fuck kind of character is that? You know, kind of like shock value, like kind of like a retro look. Like, no one expected Duck Hunt from last game. And before that, who was before that? I don't remember who the fuck was before that. But anyways, I know Melee was Mr. Game & Watch, you know? Like, who the fuck is Mr. Game & Watch, you know? So, in an original one, I don't know. I think it was, like, Ness for me. But regardlessly, I think Mock Rider, if he really is the main character, like he is, a character that's going into the game, he will be the retro representative that's brand new into Smash and probably get a revival somehow, who knows, in modern day, probably getting a Mock Rider fucking 3 or 2 or fucking remastered or fucking something brand new of Mock Rider. But like, that's kind of interesting. But yeah, we want F-Zero. Regardlessly, besides Mock Rider, the only other character that I don't hate him as an idea. I respect that everybody wants him. I just don't care. I mean, I don't hate him. I like Super Mario RPG Legends 7 Stars. I like it. But then again, I get it that Sakurai's trying to, you know, fulfill everyone's fan service of getting Geno in Smash. That's been a thing since Brawl. Like, that's seriously been a thing since a Brawl. I'm aware of. I don't know about Melee, but Brawl. Like, that's literally been a thing since Brawl. And like, I never really cared. All I thought was like, you know, that would be a pretty good idea. When I was like 13 or something years old, I thought that was a good idea. Now I'm 25 years old, and all I'm thinking about is, no, I'd rather have like Sora. I'd rather have, I don't fucking know, Squall. I would have Chrono. I would have literally someone else from Square Enix representative in the game besides Geno. Like, I don't hate Geno, but I just think that it should have literally been someone else. Like, seriously, anyone else, but yet we get Geno. I'm not saying that's a bad thing. I'm just saying we could have picked Sora instead. I'm like, I wanted Sora. I don't know, I really would think that Sora would have been actually maybe a better fit, but then again, you could also say there's a debate of too many sword users in Smash, because that really was the last game's, like, problem. We had too many swords. Like, they all have swords. Remember that meme? If anyone's seen that meme about Aladdin throwing it up, the guards or whatever? And they're like, oh, look, the monkey has a sword. And then one of the guards like, he has a sword. And then the main guy, I forget his name, he's like, who cares? We all have swords, you know? Something like that. I forget how it goes. But regardlessly, Geno and Smash, I really would just rather have Sora. I mean, I think everyone would just probably want Sora, realistically. Like, from Square, I don't know who else it could really be in the game. Sora. Just put Sora in instead. But then again, if we get Sora as a DLC, that'd be kind of cool too. besides that, we're getting Korra's Kids. Korra's Kids was actually on my list since Wii U and 3DS. You gotta go check on that. Korra's Kids, I've always kind of said it because of like, well, the only representative in Rhythm Heaven is not Karate Joe, I forget his name. The Karate Dude and that Muscle Dude, and then the Korra's Kids. Korra's Kids was probably like the best opportunity, but then the whole reason we couldn't get the Korra's Kids in Wii U and 3DS because of the whole Ice Climber problem. So, I mean, if this is a really good idea, because there's Korra's Kids, it's like three of them. Who knows? Maybe they'd be totally different. So, in a good way. I mean, I don't know if they're going to be an Echo Fighter. I don't know if any of these characters are going to be Echo Fighter other than, like, two, but I think that's really it, you know? Korra's Kids. Now, for the next one, it's a big one for me. Isaac. Isaac from Golden Sun. I've been saying Isaac from Golden Sun since Brawl. I've been saying that since Brawl. Of course, yeah, I was excited to see Isaac to be in Brawl as an assist character, but I wanted him as an actual playable character. Again, I was barely learning about Golden Sun, and I barely played a little bit of Isaac, and then when Brawl was coming out, I was watching some YouTube videos about Golden Sun back in the day, and I liked it. It was pretty good, so I was like, you know what? I want Isaac in Brawl, and it never happened, but we got him as a assist character before we even knew what assist character was, and then, again, I said it again in the Wii U and 3DS top 10 lists that I made back then, saying I want him in the game, and again, it happened again. He was an assist character again, so there is a chance that he is finally in the game. Finally in the game, Isaac, my boy. Maybe they're finally gonna make a fourth game. Maybe they're finally gonna like branch out, because that was a really good RPG series that who was it that made it? The people that made Paper Mario and all the Fire Emblems. I don't know right now. I can't even think. My God, who was it again? Regardless, I can't remember the name. The company that makes them by Nintendo, which is one of their branches that makes Fire Emblem and Paper Mario, and pretty sure something else I can't remember. Advance Wars, I think. But still, regardless, yeah, very excited that Isaac will be coming to the game if this is true. So the next one is Ken from Street Fighter. This has been a big rumor for about 2 to 3 weeks, I believe now. I could be wrong. I don't know exactly. That there was a screenshot taken at some point that Ken was going to be in Smash Brothers, and he is posing with Ivysaur as Pokemon Trainer, Pichu, and I think Pac-Man. And it was like in the Splatoon Mori Towers stage. So that's the only thing I'm going up based off. I kind of just assumed he was going to be in the game regardless, because that's like a super straight off, like obvious Echo Fighter. If you want Echo Fighters in the game, that's like a straight up, like, you know, it's obvious kind of, you know, thing. So again, Ken from Street Fighter, duh. I mean, should have been there anyways. next one. This is the big third party character for me. So we all kind of been hearing rumors about there's going to be a representative from Microsoft getting into Super Smash Bros. Ultimate. I've been hearing three. The least one is Master Chief from Halo. Of course, he has a gun. And what else does he have? He has a sword from Energy Sword. But that's it. I mean, he's kind of a rated M kind of character, which you could say the same thing for Solid Snake, which is in the game again. And, well, actually, you could say that for a lot. Even Bayonetta for her sexiness and all that stuff. But regardlessly, I guess Master Chief wasn't that great enough to be in the game. I guess he wasn't. The next character, I believe, he really could have been, but I don't want him in, which hopefully if this is true. Only the Geno part kind of freaks me out. That's all I'm saying. I want Sora instead. Is Steve from Minecraft? Yes, I guess. Minecraft is pretty popular, pretty big. Do I want him in the game? No, I really don't. I don't at all. But it would make sense if he's in the game regardless, because Minecraft has been a big, gigantic, phenomenon for like the last 10 plus years or whatever it's been now. Like 10 years, I would say 10 years. So, or less, I don't know. But still, Minecraft is big now. Mine is like fucking big. I own Minecraft like twice, I think. And I think I sold the PS3 version. But regardless, I don't care. Steve from Minecraft. But it's not those two. The biggest one that everybody's been asking for since, well, Melee, actually, is Banjo-Kazooie. Banjo-Kazooie was actually, if you don't know, if you 100% don't know, he was supposed, or they, supposed to be in Super Smash Brothers since the Nintendo 64. Banjo-Kazooie was supposed to be in Super Smash Brothers since the original game. They cut him off because of some reason. I don't know 100% the reason. I kind of forget. And I know he was, like, thought about a lot for Melee, but because the whole Rare was bought out by Microsoft kind of thing, they couldn't put him in. Now, years later, they're all fucking cool and shit, crossplay. And now we have an opportunity to have Banjo-Kazooie in Smash. This is probably the best choice that Microsoft has decided to go with, and just let us have Banjo-Kazooie in Super Smash Bros. Ultimate. Now, the very last announcement since this supposedly rumor leak, the biggest one for, like, literally everyone, even that people, other people have been talking about this leak. They put him in the thumbnail. They mentioned him the most. They thought it was obvious. Of course it's obvious, and we all know this, but the one thing I've been hearing, and as much as I want this to be true 100% for this character alone, that Shadow the Hedgehog is in Super Smash Bros. Ultimate as a playable character. Now, that alone, yeah, I'm excited, but this is where I got pumped and hyped, and I had to look into more information about this supposedly rumor leak. The leak says that Shadow the Hedgehog is a original playable character. He is not an Echo fighter. In my mind, I'm thinking, are you sure? Are you serious? Like, is this, like, please don't mess with my emotions right now. like I can understand he can have his own moveset with guns and certain other things, you know, like his own, like, Chaos Blast, Chaos Spear, just Chaos anything, you know. I can get it being different, but I have to know, like, that's my, like, guys, that's my mascot for the channel. We all know Exceeding Shadow, that's literally his name in the title of my own name. Like, is he really going to be a character in Super Smash Bros. Ultimate as an original playable character? I have no idea. That's so pushing my string. I'm pushing my limits right now. I'm pushing my emotions. I love that he's a playable character, but I was not expecting his own original character. I don't get me wrong. I'm happy he's in, but, like, realistically, I was just kind of like, I would have been happy if he was an Echo Fighter to Sonic. But if he's his own playable character, like, legitimately his own main character, I'm shocked, because technically we got another Sega representative, which a lot of people don't consider her a Sega representative, even though she did start from Sega, which is Bayonetta. Cereza. So we got Sonic and Bayonetta. And now we're gonna get Shadow? I mean, we still can get other Echo Fighters, don't get me wrong. Bayonetta could literally get her own Echo Fighter, like Jean. And we can still get another Echo Fighter for, like, I don't know, the Inklings for Octolings. I made a bunch of these Echo Fighter videos, which I'm still gonna be making a few more. But I'm kind of, like, shocked. I'm like, is this really happening? Is Shadow the Hedgehog gonna be his own main actual original character? Ho ho, we're gonna have to wait and see about that. But regardless, everybody, that's it. That's the rumor. Apparently, that Shadow the Hedgehog, Banjo-Kazooie, Ken, Isaac, Chorus Kids, Mock Rider, and Geno will be playable characters in Super Smash Bros. Ultimate. And the biggest evidence of this rumor is, and again, it's a photo of the gigantic banner and all the characters kind of moved around and all that. And I don't know if it's fake. I mean, I don't know. You want to believe so much on the internet. Like, this is one rumor that I just cannot leave alone, because there's 100%, like, opportunities that can be real, then there's other opportunities that can't be real, and you're like, what do you want from me? You know, like, I don't know. There's so much just to go off, this alone. So anyways, I was gonna make this into a discussion for multiple discussions, but I'm like, this is too big. I have to make it its own fucking discussion. It's too big for me. So anyways, that's it for today. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like the video, subscribe, leave a below, and see you all for the next video game discussion. Again, the characters that will be in Smash Brothers, apparently to the leak, is Geno, Mach Rider, Chorus Kids, Isaac, Ken, Banjo-Kazooie, and Shadow the Hedgehog. We'll see if this is true. So, and don't worry, even though if you guys are watching my Echo Fighters discussions, I'm going to keep making more. It doesn't matter if these are officially the characters, because we still have something called DLC that's possible for this game. Possible. Not saying it's not plausible, but it's possible. So, regardless, thank you for watching. See you all for the next one, alright? Bye-bye.